Like Shavasana today, but check out my brows. Did you see I got that brow lamination?
Brow lamination?
Yeah.
They stick your head in the machine?
Yeah, it's like a perm for your brows. Oh. So your brows stay perfectly perfect for 4 to 6 weeks. Good morning, Kim is so excited. Oh, I'm going to do a modified version today. Oh no, Ronnie. Ronnie's not feeling great. I'm happy it's kickboxing. That's Renee. Kathy, good morning. Love the outfit. Me too. And did you love the song? You want to hear the song, Mom? This is your theme song. Ready? Check it out. If I'm gonna take a guy. None of your business? Dad's business. Dad's business? Why is my speaker so crackly? Crackly. Okay. You ready?
I'm ready as I'm ever going to be.
Well, good for you. I get to go get sushi after this. With Christy Carti, my babysitter. The other babysitter, Renee. Remember Christy? You do. She lived right by Mark and Amelia. Okay. She was brunette, really pretty. No? Well, she's now like 35.
How old does that make you?
Oh, fucking ancient.
I'm older than dirt.
Older than dirt. I say that too. What does that make both of us?
I can't believe how old I am.
Which makes you old.
Really?
But she's still doing the workouts.
Sure.
I haven't put her out to pasture yet. Let's get some music. Kim, we're going to have fun.
But I think keeping a pillow in the corner to protect my head isn't very nice.
I mean, it's just in case. What was that one playlist that we... Oh, it's this one. This is the one. Mix 31. I have like something stuck in my... Oh, by the way, before we go... Look at what the Stanley Cup sent me. They sent me a new one.
Ooh.
Look at this color too. I'm kind of obsessed with this color. It's the Thirst Quencher. I don't know what the difference is. This has like a different mouthpiece. If you take out the straw, it has like a wider, I think that's why. It has like a wider sippy. Look at that. Look at that. But this whole thing, you can close it at the top completely. Or you have a straw. I'm a straw girl.
I
I feel like when I drink out of the cup, it always seems to come.
Spill on me.
Yeah, I like a straw. So, anyways, in case you were wondering. But so cool. First of all, the cup, the color is amazing because it's not white. It's like kind of a pearly,
yeah,
creamy.
Pearlescent.
It's really pretty. And then if it's in your cup holder, number one importance, handle. For weak people like you, or small hands. Anyways,
like Donald Trump.
Like Donald Trump has small hands?
Oh, yeah, that's a joke.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What does that say about his other parts?
That's the whole point.
Does that say anything? I just don't really think that really, like, that whole proportionate thing doesn't go together.
No, I don't think it does.
I don't think there's any correlation on any of it. Should we ponder? I'm just procrastinating. Should we ponder that? What do you think? Let's take a vote. Should I post that on my story today? Ronnie likes my cup. She loves the song. We should do an 80s vibe disco to match your outfit. We're going to do, this actually is. It's like the 80s, 90s. Yes, you guys are going to love this one. We played this one and we loved it.
Okay.
Let's get all hyped up. Why isn't it? Okay.
I'm gonna
Drive it, leave front. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! Yeah.
me. Four. Punch me. Back two. Back two. Two jacks. Four squats. Up, up, double, up, up, double, up, up, double, up, up, double. It's our combo. Two, three, four. The back. Yeah. One. Yes, that's it. Up, up, up. Right here. Okay, grab your mat. Shake this out. It's a little bit wet underneath everywhere. But still, you know, that's a good thing about flat ironing, right? Whew. Brian's on. He's like, oh, geez. Oh, geez. Hold on. All right. Christy messaged me and said, are we on for lunch today? Oh, hell yes. I am ready for some sushi. Oh, we just gotta get the See my underneath hairs, they get curly. All right, grab your mat. Let's see if you guys are talking to me or not talking to me. I'm sweating. Sweating! Come on. Shoot, hold on one second, you guys. Grab your mat. Grab your stuff. You know, people are flaky, right? We were set at 11, and she's like, how's 11:30 or 11:45? I'm like, I have a video. Yeah, 11. On the 6th. I'm like, did I mess that up? No. I said 11. All right, she lives like 45 minutes away. She's like, okay, well, I'll just come and work out close if she leaves like right now. Okay, she lives in like, I don't know where she lives. She lives far, far away in a galaxy. Why do I not have my stuff? Ugh. Okay, grab your, you guys are probably are stretching. I don't even have to tell you. Okay, that was really fun though, wasn't it? I'm going straight from lunch to go do a video, so I'm like, I'm trying to not look terrible. I know you guys will say, you never look terrible, Julie. But, you know, less for Christy than for my video after. Oh my gosh. That was a sweaty workout. All right, now I was refreshing that. Now Safari can't. I gotta turn off the Wi-Fi. You guys have not complained about reception, so I guess that's been good. Story time. That was a long one. Glad that's done. Ready to call it a day. Okay, Renee. So story time. So I got a call. All right. Got a message from this guy on Match, and he was like, he lives in Chandler, but he's like, I'm gonna be in Scottsdale tonight. Can you meet? And it was like 8 o'clock, and I'm like, why not? So I went and met him. Interesting guy, attractive, 6'4", has hair. Oh God, I hate dating. John, the guy I went to Vegas with, is off to North Carolina for, what's it called? Parents Weekend for his son, who's in college, and he's sick as shit. So hopefully I don't get that. But I had 2 IVs. I felt bad all week last week. So maybe I was a little under the weather. I had 2 IVs last week. Anyways, I don't know what to do about the John thing. Very perplexed. I just don't really want to date one person. I think I need to date and not like get caught up, right? At this point. Ugh. So if you want story time, you have to talk back. I need advice. I'll show you guys a picture of him. Did I show you a picture of John? I'll show you a picture of John too after we stretch. It's a good thing this video is not public. Did we cross over this way? Yeah, we did. This way. Bonnie. You guys are probably already ahead of me. Oh, God, so good. And then a numero quattro. Alright, Kathy wants to see pictures. Okay, let me show you pictures. So this is, it just, because I don't know if, like, the, in some ways I feel like I'm like settling with this guy, John, even though he's really nice. Like, I'm not that attracted to John. But then I'm like, that he's nice and he's got a lot of money. But, you know, I was already in that and that didn't make me happy, so. Okay, this is John. That's John. And then this was the guy last night. Oh, I can't. Well, that's weird. Hold on. Such a scam. Well, that's interesting. Let's see. Okay, well, that's kind of weird. But anyways, here is a picture of him. And maybe he's just a douchebag. We'll see. All right. It's on a slide. He kind of does a lot of the same stuff I do. He's that guy right there. Anyways, I don't know. I just, dating sucks. Maybe I should just quit. Anyways. All right. Did you get the left leg? You guys probably started on the left leg.
Are you talking to me? Hopefully you guys are talking to me.
Left leg. Yes, that's John. See, that's the thing. Okay, I'll show you another picture after Kathy. Yeah, but Kim, you know, not every relationship is like, you know, fireworks from the get-go. Like, Renee and I talk about that. Like, she didn't have fireworks with her husband. My mom didn't have fireworks with my dad. But over time, like, they talked about in one of the books, in the many, many books I'm reading, about, like, arranged marriages and how, you know, they had no opportunity to connect emotionally or connect energetically or physically, right? They were just put together. And over time, those marriages are the best, right? So maybe we're picking out things that we think sparks and things like that that are exciting, but really what it is the anticipation and, you know, the things that make a relationship exciting, which is not good, right? Like, in the beginning, that could be good. It feels good. Like, is he gonna call, right? Isn't it just better to know he's gonna call? So. Wow, that feels so freaking good. hamstring in my dance performance on the splits.
Why? Have your knee in.
I'm trying not to have doubts. I'm trying to stay open-minded. But I also don't want to, like, lock myself in right now. Crushing my foot. Right, exactly. That fireworks fade, so that's why I'm trying to keep my mind open. Because he is really nice. It's not that he's not nice. He is. Rock yourself up, soles of your feet together. You can't tell, underneath is absolutely soaking wet. My hair, that is. Again, and that the whole bee's knees, that's the thing, is that, like, just because there's fireworks and all that doesn't make for necessarily a good relationship. And you know that, Kim, because you didn't have that either with Rick. Exactly, right? Did you? I kind of think he was more the stable guy that, like, grew on you, that realized you could be, like, you know, could count on, and then that was, like, the appealing. Like, your ex-husband is the Sparks, right? Derek is the Sparks, and look where that got me. Fucking nowhere. I don't know. Oh good, there's writing. I gotta look. Switch. I dated a guy that had no chemistry. Yeah. But it's not that I don't have chemistry with him. I have some sort of chemistry with him, I do. Ronnie. I don't know. I just don't want to be rash. Hamstring. I don't want to push it, but I want to stretch it.
Alright.
Grab your roller. Your roller. Oh, that feels so good. Can't manifest, are you sure? I can sure try. Oh, that feels so, hurt so good. Come on, baby. Alright, switch sides. How do you guys feel about getting stability balls? The big bouncy balls. You can get them for like 13 bucks. It's really, price-wise, it's not an investment. It's just a matter of whether you guys would hate having it in your house, but honestly, they're great for chairs to sit in. Amazing for core. I actually just ordered myself one. Because when I was in Vegas, and you know, I did cardio, and then they had a really great, that movement room where I took my picture, they had stability balls, and I did my core. I love core on a stability ball. And I ordered one for home since I'm not with you every day working out. When I'm at home, I thought, you know what? Because I have no carpet anywhere. I'm like, I'll just do the stability ball. But we could add that, especially because our group has gotten so small. It's not like a big deal for me to add equipment for you guys. I feel like, you know, if you have a big group, it's hard to expect everybody in the world to go get it. But I feel like with you guys, you would want to maybe. Let me know your thoughts on that. Yeah, I'll show you. I've dated so very little, man. I've dated Kevin for 5 years and been married for 20. Yeah, I know. Long time. I'll show you the stability ball. Hold on, I just want to roll. Okay, you guys keep rolling. I'll grab it. And I can send you guys the link because I think it was like $13. So this is the stability ball, $13. But we can do core on it, you can do back, you can use it as your weight. But it's great. It's great for core. Great. Really great. That would be good. You have three. Okay. Okay, good, Kathy. Yay. All right, so I'm gonna post the link for you guys in our group text on Amazon, and you guys can get one. And then we'll use them because I do love them. Okay, go vertical, horizontal for here. Okay, good. Okay, good. Everybody loves stability box. Okay, good.
The event next week. Oh. I can't believe that's already next week. I'm emceeing a fundraiser next Saturday.
Okay, vertical. If you didn't want me to do that.
So good. Come on, baby, make it. Okay.
Jump up. All right, Kathy, here, I'll show you the picture. That is John. So, there you go. All right, let's do our Qigong and our quad stretch. That was a fun one today, huh, Renee? Knees together, hips tucked under, core engaged, chest open, shoulders back, and switch. And awesome job, you guys. Okay, so that's it for the weekend. Such a quick week, right? So Monday will be, what's Monday? Today's kickboxing. Monday will be weights and yoga. Or do you guys want to do Tabata yoga? That hair got all curly. Weights and yoga or Tabata yoga? Thank you, Kathy. Oh, good. Renee has one. Okay, Ronnie. Ronnie, are you on our group text? Are you on our group text? I think you are. Pretty sure you are. Ronnie is. Okay, good. I'm going to post that link. So anybody who doesn't have it, mine came in the mail in one day. Orders. I got mine in pink. And I got the, how much is this one? It is $13, depending on what color you get. And I got the 26 inch. I'll put that in there, 26 inch copy. Okay, there we go. So you guys can all have that. Okay, awesome job, you guys. I will see you on Monday. Let me know, weights in yoga or Tabata yoga? Which one do you want? Renee wanted Tabata yoga, but we're on schedule for weights in yoga, so let me know. I don't really care. Let me know. You can text me. Okay, bye. And get your Stanley Cup. You'll love it. Kathy, you'll love it.